Hello, welcome back to Surix Praise the Binding, weather after birth blessed. Did I say Surix Praise? Oh, maybe I did. Surix Praise the Binding, weather after birth blessed. Today is 28th of February. Oh my god, it's the last day of February! And, nice! So, it is a Azazel daily, which makes me want to kiss someone in the mouth area. Oh! Please, actually, yo, come here. I want you to blow this up for me, baby. Yeah. Come on, man. Yo! No. No, come here, don't kill yourself. Wrath, I know you will never be Bomberman, but no, Wrath! He died so young. Just because no one appreciated his Bomberman cosplay. Wrath! Thank you for giving me bombs though, my friend. I will never forget you. Fragmented card means that we get two secret rooms, I believe, per floor, which is awesome. I don't think it works on the floor that you pick it up on, because that would just... I don't think that... that just wouldn't work. But I think next floor we will have... Oh my god, that was a huge burp. I almost wish that I opened my mouth for that one, because that one was an impressive one, and I don't have many impressive burps. But anyway, I believe it's gonna... We're gonna have two secret rooms on the next floor. I also believe this may be our second secret room. Oh, it was a little bit risky because there were other places where it could have been. Oh! Oh! Ah! Yo! Oh my god! Range, speed, and luck up in one room for one bomb. That was worth... Holy mother of god, so much. I wonder though if the secret room would have had more bombs in it, because you know that secret room with the four mannequins in the middle of the room, and then in the corners, yes, range, in the corners of the rooms there are bombs. Well, in two corners, the upper left and the lower right corner of the room has two bombs or more in it. I wonder. I wish like I could clone myself and then open up the daily and just see which decision, you know, which... Oh my god. Which decision, how each decision makes a difference. I was hoping for a key there. Yo, look at our range though. Our range is actually ridiculously good. And I will definitely come in here, get that. Sure. We are going to Shoal. So we want eventually enough health to play self-sacrifice room, go to the dark room. That is my goal on this run. I do want to go into that second or to that curse room, but I believe this is our secret room. Give me another bomb. Nah, alright, it's alright. Ooh, more? Now, this is kind of risky because we saw so many good ones that these are probably going to be bad ones. Okay, that's okay. Bad trip? Okay, relax. If it was bad trip, it would have been fine because I was immune for that moment. But alright. I think this is our second secret room. I don't even care about double checking. Okay. If I had Dark Bomb, that would be the best room in the world. But I do not. There's no point in going into our shop. We can't even go to our shop. Let's fight the boss before we go to the curse room, because we might want like two deals with the devil, and we can't if we... Well, we still could, but it would be dumb to go in and take two deals and leave with half a spirit heart. Now, I love that we have polydactyl, because I really, really like being able to hold multiple things. And here's our second secret room. Or second regular secret room. It's gonna get a little bit confusing. And I kinda wanna blow that guy up, but I think I wanna save my bomb. And I kinda wanna fool out. I like saving the teleportation card for getting out of boss rush and exploring the rest of Death 2. But I think let's focus a little bit more on our damage penalty, because that's where I am really bad, and that's where I really need to improve on. I need to improve I don't need to improve too much on exploration. I need to improve because I'm pretty good at finding the secret rooms, etc., etc. But I'm pretty bad at dodging damage, and that's the big ticket. That's the big ticket. Now we do have damage. We have a teleport card, but it doesn't teleport us out of the boss rush or out of the mom. Oh my god, help. Room. But yo, this is so good. I love the Joker card. Any extra deal with the devil I can get is a gift to me. Sure, I'll take Obsessed Fan. Even though in real life that would be kind of terrifying. Oh, yeah, I'll take a free health upgrade that won't be activated until next floor. And now that we have, you know, multiple secret rooms, I feel like easier to find secret rooms because there can only be, you know, a couple places where there can be a secret room. So it makes it easier for me. We did get another bomb to find both of our secret rooms. I don't really care about going into the shop. Obviously, the secret room is not there, so the secret room is not going to be adjacent to our curse room, unfortunately. So we'll have to find a teleport card or something to get out, or like a walking on sunshine pill would be nice. Now that we know what that looks like. Buttholes! Eh! How? Okay. Oh! Well. I have one right here! I have one right here! We got this. Let's do this. Let's go on in. Oh my god! I'm so happy I came in here. Holy shit!
Feels like I truly am walking on sunshine. It's
yes,
a real good feeling.
Ooh, now I wish I could go into our shop, but we cannot. And I feel like this is our second regular secret room. No! Rip. Maybe I should have gone for our second secret room instead. Super secret room. I'm gonna call it super secret room because the second secret room is the regular one. The super secret room is the super secret one, adjacent to no other rooms. Let's not get it twisted. But, maybe I should've, but that would've been harder to find because there's multiple, places where it could be. I like this a lot, and I am gonna Jokerino. I'm not gonna take that, so I'm kinda sad. But we do get a little bit extra, exploration points for coming in here. And then, let's leave. We can't go to our shop, unfortunately, even though we do have 19 cents and we could buy something, but... Oh well. Now, we do have a red heart to play this with! I kinda wanna play the beggars and stuff to get... keys? Cause that's- you know that's a bookstore, baby! Or a library, not a bookstore. Yes! Can you, like, give us, like, a bookworm? Yo! Boop-ba-da-da-da. What are we gonna take? Boop-ba-da-ba-ba. I think I wanna take Buko's secrets with us. Cause I love mapping. You know I love mapping. Especially if it gives us the blue map. Oh my god. Then we can see where both of our secret rooms. Oh, I'm sorry. All three of our secret rooms. I was thinking of two secret rooms and one super secret room, but you know what I mean, baby. Multi-dimensional baby, you're gonna need to stand over here. Alright. And then we don't have to guess. It just makes our life a lot easier. Now let's get teleported. Oh my! We might take up, he said. But for now, I think I am going to take Book of Secrets just in case it gives us the blue map effect. Until we can find blue map ourselves. I dislike this item. You know what? I don't dislike that item. I kind of want to take it because you can restart a room. Does that give you... Oh my god, wait. Does that give you extra points? Oh my god, yes! Our pills have been ridiculous. Do we have PhD or something? I'm going to try it because does it give us extra exploration points? For doing a room? Let's see. Okay, 7334, okay? 7334. Do we get more points for clearing this room again? Is D7 73? No, we do not. It was literally a waste of time, except for it gave us another key. So it wasn't a waste of time. But you know what I mean. Okay, we're gonna go into the big room here. Oh, enemies? Oh my god. So that we can- No, our first damage! That was really stupid. But yeah, we can get our charge. Hopefully blue map it up. Give us a treasure map, which is nice. Walking on sunshine is also good. Is it though? What does that mean? Walking on sunshine? How do you walk on light? Hello? Okay, greed is fine. Give us money. Yes. Come on, give me the blue map, you bitch. You know what? Let's go to our curse room right now so we don't have to backtrack as much. The secret room's not gonna be in any of these rooms. I feel like it's... You know what? I have a pretty good idea that this is gonna be one of it. Yes. We got 3 cents. Doesn't mean much, but it's not bad. And then we'll complete this guy one more time. Alright. Come in here. But you know what? I'm not going to walk on sunshine out of here. Oh yeah. What I am gonna do is walk on sunshine in here, baby. Oh well, you know I'm gonna take this one then. Goodbye. Oh lord, I should have walked on sunshine out of the curse room and then just played the goddamn blood donation machine one more time, but it's okay. This is definitely our other secret room. Our second secret room. There's so many names I want to call it, but I'm trying to get in the habit of calling the super secret room the super secret room, and the secret room the secret room. We do not have any bombs, and maybe I should have taken the D7 and kept rerolling until we found bombs. Or maybe if the shop wasn't a greed fight, I would have been able to. But oh well, it's okay. We're gonna fart on this guy, lactose cheese farts. Yo, actually, guys, I did go to the pharmacy and I bought lactase pills. So, no more lactose farts from me. RIP lactose farts. I cannot believe we did not get a deal with the devil. Well, I mean, I can. There's only a 67% chance, but still. Maybe I should have Joker carded here instead. Okay, this is fine. I still get the points for doing it. Yeah, and bombs! That's important. And then just IV bag out of there. Basically, we have free curse rooms the rest of the run. Rest of the run because of the IV bag. Ba-da-ba. Glowing hourglass is great for the daily. But IV bag is better. IV bag is better. Hello. And we're doing really well on time. I don't need to blow him up for an extra deal with the devil chance because I have 100% deal with the devil chance. Which feels good. Ooh, money! And a soul heart, which we probably don't need, to be honest. Yeah, I should have used IV bag before I picked that up. Another tinted rock? It could be small rock, which would be nice. I kind of want to find secret rooms instead, but... Ooh! Okay, well... There we go... Nice. Maybe that was worth it. Hopefully we'll find more bombs. Like here! Yes! Yes! I wish we had Joker card last floor. Damn it, I wonder what I missed. I think this is our second secret room. This is our boss fight near here, I think. Oh, I lied. This is not our second super secret room! Oh my god. It's gonna be so hard. But I think this is the direction to the boss fight, yep. So I do need to backtrack to explore the rest of this place to the top left of the map. Boop. There's a lot of different places our super secret room could be, so maybe I'll leave that alone and try to find our second regular secret room? That really feels like it is, though. But that's just the way the room is laid out. Oh! Dodge the key things. Ooh! Envy. Ooh, another bomb. Thank you. That's like all I've ever wanted. It's all I've ever wanted. Prince of Egypt. So good. You who I got, brother. Ooh, okay. So I should have definitely come here first because what a long backtrack for literally. Nothing, but I will take this stuff because I think I mean I'm gonna get a lot more. It's gonna be a lot easier for me to find money than it is for me to find consumables, so yes, And I still think this is our second regular secret room. And I was right. I had a feeling. But I have no idea where our second super secret room is gonna be. I'll try a couple places, but... Oh my! Oh man. Oh, wait. Yes. Oh my god, a dime? Oh my god, yes! And a nickel! Oh my god. Oh, it's a sticky nickel. It's not worth using my only bomb to pick up 5 extra cents when I'm freaking max. Oh my god, I can't believe I got hit by that. I got hit by that. This cute thing. Yes, give me the 2020, baby! And what is our deal with the devil? I kind of don't want to, like, lose our health. Because of the IV bag. We're doing pretty well with it. Alright, well, good. I wanted a guppy item, though. Oh, shit. I meant to use IV bag and then pick up the soul heart, but I failed. It's okay. We're going down to Depth 2 with plenty of time. We found every single freaking secret room, and we're still down here. Oh, no! No! Oh, my God. That was... Oh, my God. Panic. 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 And yes, I would love that free health upgrade, but I don't know if I'm gonna pick it up right now. Yes, I wanted the husk and I got the husk. Oh no, I can't believe that happened! Okay, I'm starting to play very hastily now that I'm doing well, and that's not a good strategy. I don't really care about him. If that was a little monster, I'd pick it up, no problem, but... Little Gertie, he's totally 2006. Is this 2007? We don't have time for little stupid Gerties. He sucks anyway. And I only have one bomb, so I really want to use it to find... Oh my! A secret room instead of tinted rocks, I think? Ooh, another thing. Maybe I can get blood back from it. We're not max speed yet, so becoming faster would be nice. Oops. Oh, well there it is! And we can get some more money out of it. I don't think I'm going to... This is our secret room, right? One of them, at least. Yep. Okay. Nice! Thank you! Oh, come here. What was I thinking of doing? Oh, I was thinking I'm not gonna get rid of all my red hearts just yet. In case we pick up, like, flat penny. Or something? I don't really... two of diamonds, I mean... Maybe I'll buy this and then just do that? Make it easier on myself just for this floor, why not? And it'll help us find all this... What the fuck? Is this a tinted rock? That just didn't explode? Oh my! There we go. There we go. So that way's to our boss fight. Unfortunately, we can't blow up that room and all the skulls there. But here we go. Beautiful justice. I like it. Sure. I'll take it. No, I will not take that. Goodbye. Come into this big room. I wish I could blow that up too. Oh no! We actually have to fight! Oh no, I was so used to not having to put any work on this floor. Darn it! And... Just two key coins, I mean. Do I want that... health upgrade now? Maybe. Yeah, let's take it. Let's take it. The more red hearts we have, the more we can play our... IV bag. I jump it! I'm so glad that Arcade paid out with a blood bag immediately, so I don't have to spend all my life in there. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh. Hello. Screw it. Four is enough. We might get rid of all of it with the deal with the devil, but it's okay. It's okay. Let's justice now, in fact. We still have so much time. Oh, what the hell? Oh! I blew it up! Well, I didn't blow it up. Mama blew it up, but I can't believe I actually got hit by that. At least I'll get points for doing this. Let's see, 16,480 is where I am. Oh my god, no! 16,480? No, I don't get anything for that? Oh, it's because I took damage. I actually didn't get to see if I got any points for that rip. Welp, Mama betrayed me, but it's okay. I'm used to this. We've been to every single room on this floor. Let's go fight Mom. It did a good chunk of her health, and I believe that was also 2020 helping us out right there. Goodbye! Oh, so close!
Yes?
Boop-a-chow! I'm definitely gonna take the Polaroid if I have a choice. Is it Crampo, though? It's not Crampo. I will definitely take Gimpy because it'll give us more soul hearts. Ooh, well, you know what? Let's take this because I can keep hurting myself. And look at the Gimpy, man. Look at the Gimpy payout. This is the dream, baby. So good. So good. And now I'll get all these flies and everything. I can have permanent Polaroid invisibility whenever they drop red hearts, which with Gimpy, they'll drop it pretty often, like that. Ta-da! This is the ultimate dream, the daily dream. This might be the least amount of damage I've ever taken and ever will take on a daily, and it feels good. Feels really cool. This permanent Polaroid invincibility seems to be lasting a very long time. And I'm sure another item that I'm holding is helping me out with this, but I'm kind of confused. Is this bookworm? Or something? That I did not know about? Or what's happening right now? What's happening? Now, I still have a Joker card. Oh. Yes. Oh, this is so nice. I love having IV bag. It's just free. It's just free boss rush. Free damage. Oh, it feels so good. It feels good. Ragu man with the 2020 baby. Carrion queen, but just use the freaking IV bag and get right into her anus. I love it. Well, not into, but like onto? Adversary, you're no match for my invincibility, but thank you so much for killing the... Shoot, what is his name again? Killing the... Widow for me. That's the Widow, right? The Widow? Right? Yeah. Something? This is the Widow. Right? It was like a Black Widow, like the spiders that, you know, kill their husbands or whatever. Eat them? They eat their husbands? Got Little Horn, which is annoying, but Death is even more annoying. Let's freaking try to get close to Death, please. Death Senpai, take me! Death Senpai, take me! Away from this earth! Oh god. Oh god! You scared me, horse. Give me a red heart, no? Yes, oh! Okay. Oh, 2020 feels good! It feels real good. Oh! Come on. Yes! Little Gerdo. Not little Gerdo. Gertie! Himself is up here. We totally shit on his brother. So he might be a little bit... Or maybe his son? Whoever little Gertie is in relation to Gertie, we shit on his face. We talked a lot of shit about him. So Gertie, of course, you know, understandably, is gonna be real mad. So we gotta watch out for him. Hello? You didn't even jump. You're going easy on me, man. What happened? Is everything okay with your family life and everything? Is Marley okay? Like, you just stood there. And you kind of rolled on me, but then you stopped rolling on me, and then you just let me kill you. It seems that the cage is a little bit depressed these days. So I gotta have a nice long chat later. Seems that did Pin spawn on a spike? Is that what happened? That must have been what happened because we started this fight with half health. Oh my god, picking shears. I wish I had picking shears for the freaking boss rush. But it's okay. We had a Joker. We had to deal with the devil on this floor. That's where we got Gimpy. So we don't need to use the... We don't need to use the Joker card. Now we do have to make the Hush fight. So let's try to, you know, make it. Which honestly, we will. So there's really no need to worry at all. We're doing very well on time. Very well, because I like coming out of the boss rush fight at like very latest 24 minutes, and we got it there before 23 minutes. Very nice. I don't need that at all. Let's blow this up, maybe a small rock? Ooh, or that. It's okay. So we have found 3 dead ends already, which is really nice. I can just focus on going the correct way now. Oh! Goddamn bomb fly! I didn't even see him. Open these two up. I should have probably opened the red chest up first so that even if I do get teleported, I can just come on back and open the other chests, but it's alright, you know. Sometimes you just do the wrong thing, but it's alright. You can just make up for it later. Our range is so good. Our damage is good. We did take a lot of stupid damage, but not as much as we usually do. And we usually... Oh! Okay, that was... that was like actually really bad. That one was a really bad one. Sure. Ooh. Oh, what did I say? Good thing I did not. Do we really need empty vessel? Is what I'm wondering. Because I don't think I'm gonna get down to no hearts. Even if I mean, do we wanna get down to no hearts? Don't I want hearts for this? You know what? Let's just do this and then take it just in case like next floor's deal with the devil is really nice and we wanna take it. I don't know. I'm gonna take the moon instead of the hermit. But I'm not gonna use it on this floor, I don't think, because then I'll have absolutely no idea where the hell I teleported to. That was me, that was me. Don't worry. We didn't take damage. I was just very confident that we were- WHAT?! Okay, my tier height is apparently not at the level of- Because like when I came in here, I expected that to hit this in front of me. But I should've known. You gotta aim lower. I should've known. We took a lot of dumb damage on this floor already. It doesn't feel good. But it's okay. We'll get through it. Oh my god, 2 Joker cards? Hell yeah. That makes me kind of want to use 1 moon card. Oh my god, can we afford to do this whole floor all over again? You know what, I think we can. So let's do it. Let's do it. I might regret it. Oh yo, no more Curse of the Lost. Worth. And we might get another deal with the devil. Because we got the one last time. It's still 30-something%, so maybe we will use the Joker card this floor if we don't get it. And we did a boss trap room. Or a mob trap room. No, I should have used the IV bag before I did that. Ooh, just in case. I'm an idiot. I know a lot of good pills, so it's basically gonna be almost all the bad pills left. Oh my god, help. I think this floor, we're just gonna go straight and find the boss room as fast... Oh my god, I can't believe that hit me. As fast as we can. Yes! Alright, blast assist. Wait, yeah. Yeah, you're blast assist. I got him confused. Oh! With fistula for a second, but this is definitely blast assist. Boom. Oh my god, we did get a deal! Okay, Krampus, it's about time. You know what, I'm not mad about this at all. I'm kind of mad about this because it's not lump of coal. I think this is our secret room though, so let's blow it up. Yeah. Yep. Nice. And we do want at least 7 keys to go down to the Hush fight, so looking pretty good. Ooh, I will do this again. Oh, should I not have done it? At least we got a key out of it, and at least, you know, our bookworm transformation is going to help us a lot. A lot. And we got a lot of red hearts from the fistula. Hello. Now there is another double key room here. Please no 5-pip room. Okay, good, because I would have been really tempted to do it again. Okay, now go on and find the boss fight as fast as possible. I don't remember if I already mentioned this or not, which is so weird. Like, I've been... Oh! Talking for... Ugh! I should have freaking used the Ivy Bag a lot sooner. Damn it. Okay, I hate this room! Please! No! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I've only been talking for... Ugh! Less than 30 minutes, I should know what I've already talked about and what I have not, but...
I don't know, man. I went to the shops today. I got a lot of snacks, because I ran out of snacks, and I was really sad that I had no snacks. And, yes, I have,
ooh, Pertha would be nice. 2 diamonds is useless. Joker card, I want to use on this floor, and then Shoal. I don't think I even want that, to be honest. Oh, I should have brought Perthro. It's okay. It's okay. I'm an idiot. I definitely should have deal with the devil and then Perthro'd it, but it's okay. Should I do it? Should I just do it and just not do it on the hush fight? And I mean, like, not use the Joker card on the hush fight? Because it could be 3 red chests. And then I would be sad. Oh god. Oh, let's go. Oh, I need to find the boss fight very, very soon. No, 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 no. Oh god. Because I need to get out of here in 2 minutes. Rules. Ah. And I actually have to go get ready to go to work soon. Why am I recording a daily when I have to get ready for work? I couldn't help it. Could not- ooh, I love it. Oh my god, but seriously, where is this boss fight? It has to be this way, right? It can't be the opposite way, it just can't be. This is our second super secret room though, I think. Yep, which means we are on the right track for the boss fight. It just really felt like a super secret room. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Are there any tinted rocks? I don't know, I don't care. Let's go! Boop! So, AFTERBIRTH Plus has been doing this weird thing where when you charge a brimstone attack or a monster with long attack, any charge attack and you go into a room, it deploys it automatically even if you still have the finger on the trigger. And I don't know when it started doing that, but it was never like that in AFTERBIRTH. And it's suddenly like this in AFTERBIRTH Plus. So, oh my god. Wait a second. Wait a second. No, I have to fight Hush. I have to fight Hush, and then I can go to the, is there even a, okay, that's what I thought, and then I have to go to the, oh my god, Serpent's Kiss or Lusty Blood, oh, I have to take Lusty Blood for the Hush fight. Oh my god, yes. Lusty Blood for the Hush fight because of the... You know, they spawn. Like, he spawns little flies and stuff. That's what does help. The wafer is so good. The wafer is so good. Okay. Oh! Sure. And I don't need that, so... Okay, let's... Wait. Let's Joker now. Wait, does this make me guppy? How many guppy items do I- Oh yeah, it does make me guppy. I have to take it. Then Perthro this. Ooh, I like it. Now I'm always in permanent Polaroid invisibility, which is really nice. Let's Perthro this. Ah, I don't like it. It's not bad. You know what? Let's take it and use it. Alright. Good. Oh my god, we're guppy! And we can still use Ivy Bag for the permanent Polaroid invincibility, no problem. Oh yeah, give me that damage bonus. We're already getting good damage bonus from these newbie flies. Oh god, I can't believe that hit me. Goodbye. Yes, I think we've maxed out already on the Lusty Blood damage, but that gave us a huge damage buff. And this invincibility is lasting forever. And now we actually are gonna have the empty vessel invincibility as well. Which is really, really, really good. Come on, yes, multi-dimensional baby! Oh my god, it's too good. It's too good. And yeah, as you can see, when we kill these flies, we actually don't get stronger because we definitely already maxed out on our lusty blood damage cap. But it's real good. No, I can't believe that one hit me. Oh my god. I have no... That one was like an actual really easy to dodge like shot and I couldn't... What is going on with my brain? I think as soon as I looked at the clock and I was like, oh shit, I have to get ready for work. My mind kind of panicked a little bit. Panic. Okay. Ooh, baby. Our range is still not like that good. I mean, it's so good, but apparently it's not good enough to really reach Hush. Ah! Come on, multi-dimensional baby, you need to get your ass over here. Yo, he stopped it though. Okay, come in here, multi-dimensional baby. I need you right now. I think that was a quad shot. Barely. Just barely are we reaching Hush. Yes, this is... Oh. Oh, come on, baby. Pop on back up. Come on, just die. Uh-oh. Kill the nubs. Flies, kill the nubs. Yes. Oh god, no, not this one, not this one. No. Not like this. No. Hush, please. I need to go to work. Yes. Now, we gotta go to Delirium. Right? Because who cares about Shoal? We gotta come in here, go kill the Delirium, get, yeah. You know? I still have 20 minutes. It's not gonna take 20 minutes for me to freaking do the void, y'all. It's fine. Especially with this guppy and the damage and oh, so good. We still have two secret rooms to find here. If we can get some kind of mapping item from the boss fights, that would be really nice. Ooh. And if we spawn any soul hearts, we can just IV bag. So we're looking good. I just wish I hadn't taken so much damage on this run. Because this is a run where it's pretty easy to not take any damage, so... Oh god, no. So, a lot of people are gonna have pretty decent damage scores. And I'm over here like, fuck. I'm absolutely shit. It's okay. Delirium? Oh my god, it is! Hold, I was kidding! I was like actually joking. No! No, I meant to freaking use the IV bag. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. No. Oh, wait. Is this empty vessel? Yes! Bad gas, baby. I don't think it worked. It didn't work. Come on. I'm gonna have to, like, use my IV bag at, like, every moment. But it's okay. We have Gimpy. We have a lot of health. So I'm okay with that. Just Guppy! Guppy! Yes! Oh no. I didn't realize it was running out already. Jeez. Come on. Come on. Bookworm! It's just carrying us. It's carrying us. And we're about to lose invincibility, so just in case, even though we're almost done. Oh my god, help. Yes! Alright. No, why did I pick that up again? I don't want it. Now let's go back out. Let's go back out and explore. Monstro 2, you are no match for my brimstone. Oh yeah, we'll take Spider-Mod. Why not? Welcome to the team, Spider-Mod. I pay you nothing except pride that you're doing well. I was actually having a chat with some of my followers earlier and my mods. Because I know, like, big streams, even big streams, they don't... I'm pretty sure they don't pay their mods. But, like, these people are dedicating their time, you know, to help out with your channel. Where you are, you know, potentially making a little bit of money. Especially if you're a big streamer. But they get nothing. And I was asking them, like, how is that fair? Like, I don't know if it's unfair or if it is fair. Like, I'm just asking. Because I don't really know what it's... I don't really know anything about the whole Twitch stream, pro-stream life. I'm just I'm a noob. I'm very new at this. But they were saying how people just... I mean, they're volunteering their time. And, you know, most of the time... I mean, all of my mods... Almost all of my mods are friends in real life. And they just kind of hang out, watch... and just help out a little as when they can or when they want to. But I don't know. I feel like if you, like, let's say a streamer streams like 8 hours a day. I don't, but let's say someone does. And then they have their mods stay, like, maybe not the entire 8 hours, but even a portion of that time. They are, you know, taking time out of their day to help out, so I don't know. I was wondering what people think about the whole, like, should mods get paid, whatever, that whole thing, which is not even really a thing, it was just a question that I had. Oh, hello, Guppy's paw that I don't need. Yeah, I don't know. That's one of our secret rooms, and I don't want it. And we need to find another secret room, and then a second or super secret room, and then we are good with the secrets. Hopefully there's a sacrifice room here, so I can try to go down to the dark room, especially since I have the wafer. But, oh my god. But, I don't think there is ever a self-sacrifice room in the delirium. You know what, I think I will take this. Because it might give us more it will give us more chests, I should say. We don't have that many keys, but there we go. It could give us more keys. That's what I'm trying to say. Beautiful. Ooh. So I killed none of these fires, but it's okay. We have a ton of bombs thanks to our bomb bag. I know there's a key back there. Oh, golden key! I'm so glad I have Guppy's tail now. Oh, and golden bombs! Oh, this is the dream. I don't want it. Yes. Ooh, give me more bombs. Yeah. That gave us like 150 points for the bombs. I love it. More bombs, please. And now, oh no. Now we can try to find our secret rooms for free, basically. And not have to worry about losing our swag bonus. Ah, scary. Oh. Thank you, flies. We get bonus for killing the lamb. Please. Oh! Go empty vessel. Go empty vessel. I don't think I want it, but maybe I do. Oh, I don't think I want it, but maybe I do. Because it gives us heart. Ba-dum-bum. Ba-dum-bum. Now, I'm not gonna go around the entire floor doing that, like picking up every single heart. So don't worry. But I like having that little heart container. So that I can pick up the hearts that I do run into and then get more swag points. Like this. And activate our permanent Polaroid invincibility. Yay! Where could our other secret room be? Could be here, you never know. It could be here. Highly doubtful though. Yeah. Not here, definitely. The frail! Goodbye! Oh no. I will pick these up, but no. No, Kirstein, no. Oops, I meant to do that. I should keep... Yeah, let's keep it... Oh my goodness gracious. at one heart, and then when I need to do... Oh my goodness. When I need to avoid damage, then I will use it. Okay, here we go. I'm getting a lot of freaking flies from this too, thanks to infested. I'm just gonna put bombs everywhere. It's golden bombs, dude, so might as well. Might as well. Can the secret room be next to a secret room? I don't think so. I do not believe so. Maybe here, maybe here. Nope. Maybe here? It's gonna be... Oh, this floor is huge. It's gonna be very hard for me to find. Can this even... I don't think so. Nope. Come on, carry on. Carry on. My way was Oh, here, definitely. Come on. Wait, oh, we're done. Holy crap, we've explored this entire place. I didn't even realize this. Okay, let's golden bomb this. Golden bomb this. We don't have to freaking, like, waste our time. Exploring. Going around, I mean. Two of hearts. Oh, I guess I'll use that as some. Oh, Lord! That was really bad. Oh, that's what happens when you travel while looking at the map. Thank you, Gimpy, so much. You're like the best thing that I picked up. Thank you. Come on, really? Come on. This has to be. Are you serious? Where else could it be? This is driving me crazy. Why don't I have the blue map? Maybe I should have brought Book of Secrets? Oh, it's definitely here. Oh my god. Oh, I know where it is. It's definitely... Okay. Okay. Hold on. Oh, I know where it is! Oh no, I know where it is. Okay, don't worry about it. I know. It's definitely here. Oh, duh. Like... Okay, so... It's like... very obvious to me where it is now. It's like right here. Yeah, look at this. It's okay. Oh my god. Okay, this is actually it. Yes, this is actually. Oh, whoa. Oh! I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm so glad I found Ancestors, guys. So fucking happy right now. So, okay, no self-sacrifice room on this floor. And, yeah, well. Let's go. Let's blow them up. I don't know, do you think it would have been better to go down to the shoal? But the thing is, it's not guaranteed that there will be a self-sacrifice room down there. And then what? You're screwed. You don't get any extra bonuses for killing Satan. You only get extra bonuses for killing Dark Room or the chest or Mega Satan. So I don't know. Is that it? Nope. Ba-boom! Let's see how we did. Oh, I should use two of hearts. Okay, so our damage penalty got a little bit better. Exploration bonus obviously, like, it's gonna be high because of the void. So our score is not too bad. Again, though, the damage penalty, even though it is better than what I usually do, is still not that good. That is definitely something I have to work on. But thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please click the like button. If you'd like to see more from me, please subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!